Chapter 5. Clean up the mess. Bodily fluids, including blood, can result in messes in your facility. Sheets may contain blood or blood-containing items after they come into contact with the patient. In some cases, the level of bleeding may result in significant quantiles of blood. Follow this section to learn how to clean up the mess properly. Know what to do. Your facility will have a policy for addressing large areas of blood or blood-containing fluids. This may include placing blood-containing sheets in specialized cleaning bins. Your employer will have a policy for what steps you do and do not need to take for cleaning up blood or bodily fluids. That policy supersedes this information. Clean up the area immediately. 1. Put on PPE. 2. Use absorbents, such as solidifier, to absorb most of the fluid. This may also include using a towel to soak up the fluid. 3. Use approved disinfectant cleaners. Some cleaners may not be allowed in your facility. Follow your organization's protocols and use the appropriate approved disinfectant for sanitizing the area. 4. Dispose of cleaning materials appropriately.